Yo, what's going on guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'll show you the quickest way to complete the hunt quest in Arsenal. To begin, we're just going to click the hunt button down here and it will teleport us to a private server.
Myself, as of this must intel. Remember, you want to avoid enemy eyes. Lethal force is authorized if you are caught. I know these halls rather well, but their security routes have likely changed. Be careful, and stay out of sight. The door to the server room is locked. You'll need to find an orange key card to proceed. Good. The server room should just be up ahead. There should be a guard outside of it. No doubt they'll discover you're here once you begin injecting the malware. As expected. Seems they're aware of your location now. You're going loud from now on. Do you hear that? Sounds like a... It's a helicopter! Hurry! Run! lucky to be alive. But the mission doesn't end here. That helicopter will be a problem if you don't do something about it. I'm routing your path to the armory. Head outside and cross the rooftops. The quickest way there is out the window and through that skylight. Quickly, get the rocket launcher. The helicopter is back. Take it down!